October 2011, the president announces the commission. He's given it 2 years to probe irregularities in the 70 billion rand deal. The justice minister has said the deal was a political albatross, one which continued to tarnish the country's image. The commission is being chaired by Judge Willy Siriti. For opposition parties, the major bugbear is that its findings will not be made public. Today, the president said he could neither preempt the findings nor decide what his response will be.
Really, I don't see any logic to say if this happened, what then will you do? Just like going to the doctor. If the doctor diagnoses you, what will you do? You don't even know what the diagnosis will be. You must now discuss it now and what you'll do about it. I don't think that is fair. It's not fair.
MPs insist he must release the report. The president also faced a barrage of questions over the government's intention to review the powers of the Constitutional Court. An ANC discussion document says the party's June policy conference will review sections of the National Charter. The party wants to accelerate social and economic transformation. But the opposition says the president's explanation was confusing.
The president's remarks in the House today were very, very worrying. And it's going to require, again, that we get an explanation either from him or from his justice minister as to what the real intention of this review is.
This is unheard of in any democratic state. So I'm completely at a loss. And as I say, I don't think the president understands the implications of what he's saying.
The president pointed out that the constitution has been amended 16 times since 1996. He told parliament that this was a perfectly normal exercise. Manelisi Tubase, SABC News, Parliament.